You gotta do one side. Alright. Hey, what's up everyone? This is Baz with the White Dragon Masters. As you can see, this looks like a familiar individual to you. This is a Russian dragon, and this is his son, Dimitri. We are here at the red carpet event at his dojo in everything else. Alright? It's a beautiful dojo. You guys have seen it in my old chapter. But in chapter 43, we're gonna talk about the project, so why don't you come in closer? And can you hear me from here? Great, okay, great. Awesome. Okay. So, we are here for the premiere of this film, which is Lessons of Fake Dignity. It's a sequel, part two. And so why don't you explain us what is so special about this movie, and why, what's the message, and why is it so important to you, and you can explain us as well why.
This movie is about very important stuff for people. It's about dignity. It's about moral aspects. It's about,
You mean more about trying to defend yourself and protect yourself?
Yes, it's more about emotional content inside human, inside men especially. Sometimes people lose his weight and do wrong. And think wrong,
like drugs and alcohol and stuff like that.
Yes, stuff like that. Push moral outside. Sometimes people do the way. Yes.
Well, why don't you tell us what is your role and what is his role?
My role was I played champion. Martial arts champion.
Champion.
Could defeat the one guy. And after that, I was so proud of myself that I forget about Dimitri. And
so you got cocky.
Yeah.
Like all of the UFC fighters, you got cocky.
Yeah. And I can't find control in the right way.
Yeah. Grandmaster. Fixed
yeah, Grandmaster.
Broke you down.
A little bit, but it was very painful.
Of course. One of the best teachers.
After that lesson, definitely, I found my way. And in the third movie, Lessons of Fake Dignity, which will be about self-respect, we will continue the story. And Headmaster already finished the script. Script have much more roles for more people, more places for shooting. Movie will be longer. Okay. I'm very excited about this. I have role 2, not as big as the second movie, but still a wonderful role. Thank you. We will see a lot of wonderful things about self-respect in this one of the lessons of faith, and people should not forget about this.
Right. Well, you might have the White Dragon in part 3.
Yeah, sure. White Dragon has the
role. Guys, I cannot wait to work with these guys. They're phenomenal people, phenomenal teachers. They extended their hand of friendship to me, and they also welcomed me in a sequel, which is Lessons of Fate 3. Apparently, I'm playing the worst guy on the planet here, but it's okay, I'm a bad.
Yes.
I would love to work with them. I cannot wait to shoot that, and God willing, when it all comes to fruition, we will do another event, and definitely go watch that and make that popular. Well, thank you so much for being a part of this and inviting me here, and it's great if I'm coming. Thank you. Guys, this is the team. The Russian Dragon, the White Dragon, and you can call the Russian Little Dragon, alright? Hands up, guys. Ready? 1, 2. Basil the White Dragon Masters out!